You know, when you got decent quality audio and you go to an SDR platform, it's going to sound better, but the difference is, and 3% THD is very, very, very difficult to detect. There's a lot more differences between vinyl and CD. They're totally different sounds. Is one better than the other? It's what you prefer. I kind of shrug my shoulders at people who say, you know, I like the vinyl sound better than CD. You know, there's no question about it. Good quality, high data rate digital audio is just, you know, the door just gets kicked open. I've been, you know, experiencing this during its heyday of development right through till now. And I've got multiple formats, even in my media room, you know, the highest quality listening gear along with the highest quality playback gear of vinyl and or even tape, studio tape machines with some of them original masters, and of course the digital CD. CD has its limits. Most of the bad CDs is that they just overdo it because they know they're in a digital domain. And of course, you know, when you really do the arithmetic, at 44.1, a 10 kilohertz sine wave is only broken up into 4 bits. You know, so okay, that answers that question.